Hey everybody, how's it going? Paranoia here from Paranoia's Dungeon. Welcome to the channel. I got a new playthrough coming at you. Dark Souls 2. It was released on PC a few days ago, so I'm actually pretty eager to start this. So yeah, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe, like the video, help us out a little bit. So it seems we're met with some information from them directly. And as always, I'm just double check some graphics and cinematic settings. I will be utilizing an Xbox controller throughout the game. Turned on right now. So grab the popcorn, grab a beer, let's start it.
Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land. Place where souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Drangleic. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why. Drawn to a flame. Your wings will burn in anguish. Time after time. For that is your fate. The fate of the cursed. Thank you.
First thing I gotta change for sure is... Need to invert the camera. Screen. So what's cool about Dark Souls is it doesn't give you any help. So if anyone wants to leave a comment to help me out during my gameplay, feel free. I welcome it. So it looks like we have to go this way.
What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
They all end up here. All the ones like you.
You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them.
Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls.
This is the fate of the curse.
What is your name?
Oh, cool. You get a character creation? Well, you guys know me. Class and gift. Class. Let's go with, I've always been a fan of swordsman rogue types. So it looks like it shows what weapons we can use. And our stats in the bottom right. Life ring. Increases HP. Ooh, that's cool. I like this. But I wonder how often this can be used. Let's go with this one for now. We'll go with male. Go with the more slender look. Not really too concerned about my hair or looks. It's crazy.
All people come here for the same reason, to break the curse.
You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance. Well, you never know. Go through the door and trot along to the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
So it seems like our journey begins. What are these things that show up? Crazy. Oh, we have weapons now. That's cool. I should burn that item just yet. So we got an item box, let's see. Let's carry on. That's nice. That's nice. Looks like I have 10 of them. I really like how the first area is showing you how to play.
You, give it, Mood.
Yes, you! Give us Silky!
This is where I started. The character is almost faster. I just think he'd be more agile with two. Wild dashing, dash jump. Okay, let's try this. I'll probably die. Wow, that was horrible. So apparently you can't maneuver in midair. We'll try it again. Ladder. Secrets. Thank you. I don't really have a means to light anything yet. Message? I wonder if this is like an online thing. Let me go back and check out this area first. Your surroundings. I'm scared. That was horrible.